haben hier einen ganz schönen Betrieb.
Ja, Herr Sturmgeist.
Von unseren Quota-Sicherheitsbestimmungen könnten Sie allerdings noch was lernen.
Ja, da haben Sie recht.
Come on! By 1940, Hitler's promise of no bombs dropped on German cities was rendered hollow by Allied heavy bombers. This drove home the reality that the Luftwaffe lagged behind the Allies in a number of areas. Field Marshal Goering needed an aircraft capable of shooting down Allied bombers before they had the chance to drop their payload on Germany. And this demand prompted the production of a revolutionary jet fighter different from any other aircraft Germany had produced before. This endeavor was named a 3x1000 project. It called for a heavy fighter capable of flying 1,000 kilometers distance at 1,000 kilometers an hour and with a 1,000 kilogram payload. To achieve this, the Germans turned to a team of brothers with an astonishing new design.